The French football authorities have kicked Paris FC and Lyon out of the domestic cup after a match between the two sides was abandoned earlier this month following fan violence. The last 64 game in the French cup was suspended when fans fought each other, invaded the pitch and threw flares at halftime when the score was level at 1-1. And instead of finishing the match at a later date, the French Football Federation, FFFS Disciplinary Committee decided on Monday to expel the teams from the competition. A statement from the FFF said that both clubs were responsible for the incidents that occurred. The ruling means that Nice, who were due to face the winner of the tie in the next round, have been handed an automatic berth in the last 16. Lyon were also given a suspended ban from the competition and are not allowed to take away fans to matches for the remainder of the Ligue 1 season, although the club had already banned supporters from traveling to away games. The shocking scenes at the Stade Charlety was just the latest in a series of high-profile incidents of crowd trouble in French football this season. Lyon were docked 1 point.